Good morning, Kamal. Good morning, listeners on Akashvani Radio 106.5 FM and all those who are listening to our worldwide streaming via radioakashvani.co.tt. You are listening to your favorite program, Know Your Foods with Taushu Buddha. We are coming to you with the compliments of Swarna and Deep, Stone Grind Whole Wheat Flour, Surabhi and Lakshmi Coconut Oil, Himalayan Rock Salt, Shrigun Blend of Spices, Deep Frozen Foods Khao To Janu, various samosas, naans, parathas, ice creams, and South Indian recipes. Sometimes during this program, I will ask a question, and whosoever answers the question will get a prize, a compliment from Taushu Buddha Food Network, the distributors for all these products, the dry goods as well as the frozen goods. I will explain to you something about the coconut oil first and things related to coconut. It is considered that coconut oil is saturated fat. Yes, indeed it is saturated fat. But all saturated fats are not created equal. This is the important point. All saturated fats are not created equal. Coconut oil is naturally hydrogenated, and hydrogenation is the process that makes it saturated, and saturated means that nothing can be added to it. When you are making a solution of sugar or brine solution, when you take the crystal Himalayan salt and dissolve in the water, first crystal dissolves quickly. As you keep on adding the crystals to the water, its absorption gets, the time it takes becomes longer and longer. That means the solution is becoming saturated. And then a stage comes when you cannot add anything to it and it becomes fully saturated. This is what it's meaning by the word saturated. Nothing can be added to it. Same is the situation with sugar. When you're making the sugar syrup, not even a grain of sugar can be added to it. This is what is meant by saturated fat. And when fat is saturated, now when you want to preserve your sweets, maybe what we make khurma, what we do, we make a concentrated sugar solution, and when it is concentrated, it tends to crystallize. And then it retains the shelf life of the product. That is why companies like Haldiram, when they are making the sweets in the tins, it has such concentrated solution of sugar that the process of oxidation does not take place. There is no mold. The things can remain even after the expiry date. And there is slight change in the taste because of the expiry date, but there is no mold. Concentration is one of the most important thing, and this is what means by saturated fat. The operative word here is created, because some saturated fats occur naturally, that is coconut oil. It is naturally hydrogenated. You do not have to do anything. You can take any other oil. When the temperature becomes lower, it does not crystallize. Whereas coconut oil, it solidifies. The clarified butter solidifies. When there is a heat, it melts. While other fats are artificially manipulated into a saturated state, all your margarine and similar products, they are artificially manipulated into a saturated state. What happens? The oil is heated, vegetable oil or seed oil, and then hydrogen is passed into it in order to make it saturated. And then at a lower temperature, it solidifies. Hydrogenation manipulates the vegetable and seed oil by adding hydrogen atoms while heating the oil, and this produces a rancid, thickened substance that really only benefits the processed food shelf life and corporate profits. Just about all experts now agree that hydrogenation does nothing good for your health. These manipulated saturated fats are also known as trans fats, and most of the products that you see on the shelf, they are trans fats. Coconut oil is a totally different type of oil. The truth about coconut oil is obvious to anyone who has studied the health of those who live in native tropical cultures where coconut has been primarily dietary staple for thousands of years. And it is irony. We are living in a tropics where coconut is abundant, and none of our recipes use coconut in any form, maybe one or two sporadic. I use coconut oil in different forms in almost all the recipes that I use. And for that very purpose, I will speak to you something about the items that we are bringing, the Udupi Foods, marketed by Deep Frozen Foods and distributed by Tausho Buddha Food Network. Obviously, coconut oil does not harm the health of the people. It may be surprising for you to learn that naturally occurring saturated fat in coconut oil is actually good for you and provide a number of profound health benefits, such as improving your heart health, that is cardiovascular health, boosting your thyroid, increasing your metabolism, promoting a lean body and weight loss if needed, supporting your immune system. Coconut oil even benefits your skin when applied topically, and has been found to have anti-aging, regenerative effects. Coconut oil is a miracle of the existence given to human beings. But man lives in his modified ignorance as intelligence and overlooks what nature has provided to it for its sustenance and long life. We do not have many recipes in Trinidad where coconut in any form is used, except one or two items where coconut is used. Now, the South India, there is a place called Udupi in Karnataka, the state which from where hails the cricketers like Anil Kumble and Rahul Dravid. This city is known as Temple City. Temple City, Udupi. There are many restaurants worldwide that use Udupi recipes where scraped coconut is used in abundance in anything that is made. Even the masalas, the combinations is made with Udupi. Whether you are making a yam curry, whether you are making a pulao, vegetarian or non-vegetarian shrimps pulao, coconut is used. And the way it is used, mustard seed is also used in abundance, because mustard seed has moisture in its seeds. And that is why when you put the seeds in the hot oil, it tends to pop. The moisture within the seed tends it to pop. So a mixture is made using the red chili whole, mustard seeds and scraped coconut. They are ground and used in everything that is made, whether you are making a yam curry or vegetable or chicken or pilau or anything. This is the basic ingredients. Now for specific recipes, we use different ingredients to supplement this, but this is the basic spice combination: mustard seeds, mustard seeds, red chili, and scraped coconut. And it gives, when it is grind into a paste, it gives a very nice color and also adds a beauty and texture to the food that where it is used. Deep frozen foods have taken these recipes from the city, temple city of Udupi, and these are called Udupi South Indian foods, wherein we have dosa, idli and sambar. Dosa is a pancake made from grind washed urad and rice flour. It's a rice soaked and then grind together. Then these are allowed to ferment. These two foods are gluten free. Dosa, and then a pancake is made filled with spicy potato, which has the protein also in the form of the tur dal, which is a variety of split peas dal, our yellow dal in Trinidad. This is served with a coconut chutney and a combination of dal made with coconut, vegetables and blend of spices. You would see the advertisement of this dosa on the Z network when you see the man is quarreling with his wife about pasta, and then it says Mrs. Iyer did a discovery and she found the Udupi dosa. This is available on the shelves in Trinidad and Tobago. Secondly, idli, where the same mixture of rice and urad dal batter is used to make steamed round shape items, which is free from any kind of oil, and it is served with coconut chutney and the same sambar dal. It is very light and tasty for breakfast. These are the Udupi recipes where coconut is used in abundance. Then we had another item, which is a Gujarati recipe made out of chickpeas flour, that is the besan, and yogurt, and it is a spongy cake texture, and it is garnished with green chili pepper, mustard seeds, coriander, chili pepper and grated coconut. Very light and tasty for snacks, breakfast or any occasion. These foods are available again nationwide. We are also bringing the Indian brand of ice creams in three flavors: mango, tutti frutti and malai kulfi. Of all these, malai kulfi comes the topmost quality. Mango and tutti frutti is followed that. We also have a wide range of samosas, spinach and paneer, peas and potato, mixed vegetable, cheese and jalapeno, and chili paneer in sizes of 8 and 12 packing. The bigger packs are available in 24 and 36. And for those who are meat eaters, although I do not support, but there are people who do eat, we have the chicken samosa. Now, there is a particular way of preparing the recipe for the filling. You do not use the curry chicken and make it. So for this here, first of all, chicken is marinated and then cooked in tandoors, which is the Indian way of cooking. A special blend of spices are used to marinate the chicken, and it is cooked in the oven. Then it is cut into smaller pieces and used as raw material or ingredient for making the filling using the regular samosa filling spices. Then it is made. Those who have eaten, they know it is of a totally different kind of chicken samosa than what it is available sold under the brand of chicken samosas, where the chicken is like curry chicken, minced chicken and curried according to our own way and used available in the market. This morning's question is, name the three flavors of ice cream that Tausho Buddha Food Network distributes in Trinidad and Tobago. Name the three types of ice cream that Tausho Buddha Food Network markets in Trinidad and Tobago. Now I will speak to you somewhat about the Himalayan rock salt. Himalayan mountain range is famous for many life-giving, life-preserving, and many other natural, pure and organic herbs and substances from times immemorial. Guji berry is one of the foods that is known as total food, and it maintains your immune system and many things. Of these varieties, the herbs we have found mentioned in Atharved, Shushrut Samhita and other ancient treaties. The salt contains almost 84 elements that are found in human body, the salt that comes from the Himalayan range. Following are some of the benefits of the crystal salt found in the Himalayan range, which we market with Tausho Buddha Food Network markets as fire salt, where 95% of Himalayan rock salt, the pink Himalayan rock salt, and 5% cayenne pepper is used to create a blend and is sold as fire salt, available at Prem Singh's Puja Bhavan and other places. This salt regulates the water content throughout the body. It promotes the healthy pH balance in your cells, particularly your brain cells. It promotes blood sugar and thus helps to reduce the signs of aging. It helps in generating hydroelectric energy in cells in your body. It helps in the absorption of food particles through your intestinal tract. It supports respiratory health. It promotes the sinus health. It promotes muscle cramps. And as I had mentioned last week or week before, whenever the studio engineer Kamal Ratan had one night suddenly developed cramps in his lower back, and suddenly he remembered and he asked his wife to bring the rock salt, and he used that and the cramps disappeared. It promotes bone health, regulates your sleep, and promotes naturally good sleep. It supports your libido. It promotes vascular health, and in conjunction with water, it is actually essential for the regulation of your blood pressure. Now, it is the question time. You can call the number 627-3223, and the caller who answers the question correctly will get a complimentary gift from Tausho Buddha Food Network distributors for deep frozen items. The line is now open. You can give a call. 627-3223. Good morning. Can you mention the name of the three types of ice cream that we Tausho Buddha Food Network distributes? Go ahead. Yeah, thank you very much. You have answered it correctly. The first is Malai Kulfi, mango and tutti frutti. When I tasted this ice cream, I think the best ice cream in Trinidad cannot match that. It is available at Prem Singh's Puja Bhavan, MS Food City in Debe, and you can give me a call at 683-8587, and soon we will be introducing few other flavors, kesar and pista kulfi. You will call me back at 683-8587 after the program is over, and I will take the information from you for you to collect your complimentary gift from Taosho Buddha Food Network.
Uh-huh.
It is not strange, but it is good sign that all the three callers were from southern areas. Last week the caller was from Debe. Today Camille is the winner of the complimentary gift from Taosho Buddha Food Network from also is from Debe, and she will collect the prize at MS Food City supermarket in Debe. Now we are coming to you with the compliments of deep frozen items, suppliers, the manufacturers of various types of samosas, now distributed in Trinidad and Tobago by Taosho Buddha Food Network and available through various supermarkets. MS Food City Supermarket in Debe, 647-7993. Naipaul Extra Food in Grand Bazaar, 662-8151. Prem Singh's Puja Bhavan, 663-6084. In Pinal area, Vishnu, 337-3785. Better Deal Supermarket in Aranguiz Main Road, Cost Price in Lower Aranguiz, Price Club in Shagwanas, Extra Food in Arima and Shagwanas, and many other supermarkets. And for wholesale inquiries, you can give me a call at 683-8587 Taosho Buddha or 747-9770 Anand. Either of the two, you can call for placing your inquiries. And in case you want to plan a birthday party, regular party, or your prayers, you can give us a call and we will plan your party in such a way that it will be memorable by providing these items and also sharing our expertise, experience in cooking and culinary. Taosho Buddha had published many books on East Indian cooking and recipes, and recently, just this morning as I was coming, there was a call from one of the leading publishers from England, Author House. They are pursuing for us to publish a few books through their publishing house. We are coming to you with the compliments of Swarna and Deep Stone Grind Whole Wheat Flour, Surabhi and Lakshmi brand of coconut oil, Shrigun blend of spices, Deep samosas, naans, parathas, ice creams, and many other items for your breakfast table, main course meals, dinner, or snacks as appetizers. This is Taosho Buddha signing off for this morning's presentation of your favorite program on Radio Akashwani. Know your foods, keep your dial logged on to where it is for continued programming on Akashwani Radio 106.5 FM. And do remember to tune in next week for the same radio station, same time, for another program of Know Your Foods, when we will give exciting informations and also a question for you to win something from Taosho Buddha Food Network. Do have a pleasant day.